Mitch, what an unbelievable feeling down here. What's it like for you? You've just played in a winning semi-final. You're now in a prelim.
It's pretty amazing, Bergs. Obviously, the second week in a row, we've had a crowd of 90,000+ people. And to have a win like that and to know that we're going through to the first West Coast is it's an unbelievable feeling.
You've bobbed up again last week. You've kicked a crucial goal. You've done it again tonight at a really important stage. What's it like doing that? Just kicking a crucial goal, helping the team towards a victory.
You feel a little bit numb, really. You seem to sort of get too distracted by the crowd. I was glad I got the contested mark and I was able to just go back and go through my set shot routine. It's a pretty stock standard shot from about 25 out. So I'm just glad it went through the middle.
How did you compare it to last week?
In terms of the chaos of the game, I think it was probably not as hectic. Definitely felt the effects of the brutality of the game last week. But I think I enjoyed this win a little bit more. Obviously, going further and deeper into the finals and sort of improving the brand of footy that we're playing as a club is pretty exciting.
What were you thinking in the final term? Obviously, you'd set it up really well at three-quarter time. Hawks have kicked the first three, but you've held your nerve and you've bounced back midway through to the final term.
That's right. They got a bit of a run on there. But we knew that if we sort of stick to our structures and what we'd been put in place prior to this game, that we'd be able to sort of swing the momentum back into our favour, which we obviously did, and then we were able to run over the top of them in the end. So I think after that sort of little spurt that they had early in the quarter, the momentum came back in our fate.
You go back to Perth, you returned inside there a few weeks ago, played a fantastic game. You must go over with a bit of confidence.
I do, yeah. I was personally quite happy with my game last time I was in Perth, and it was obviously a crucial game for us, which put us into the finals. So we're confident that we can go over there again, which is obviously their fortress, in front of 50-odd thousand fans against you, to try and get the job done again. So I think it's something that everyone's pretty excited for.
Mate, fantastic win. Well done your game again. Enjoy the week and go the D's in Perth.
Beautiful. Thanks, Bergs. Cheers, mate.